middle finger on the first string at the ninth fret, index finger on the third string at the ninth fret, and then the ring finger on the 11th fret. And then it's about the right hand pattern. Fifth, second, first, fifth, third with the index, and then passively slide, and then hold that as a point finger, and then 16, 17. So what you get all together. There's the lick.